Go.
Hi guys, sorry about that. The battery shut down. So we just recharged it. And we came back here. So let's go bigger.
Dude, I don't feel comfortable doing this.
Come on, stop being such a wimp. You're a dude, I'm not a wimp.
I know, but dude, that could be some real crap right there.
Find him, how many...
Wait, let's go find Jake.
Dude, Jake is a wimp. It's a bird. Yeah, we'll be outside to go waiting for you. Guys, going out to graveyard. But cameraman's scared, nope.
I'm not scared. Sure.
I can get another camera woman if I wanted to. I'm just listening, guys. I would never replace him. He's the best. Do you hear that sound? Is everyone love that? Leave a like if you like it. Leave a like on this video if you like that song. Because I love that song. But there's too much songs in 2016 that I love too much. But hopefully... Just hopefully, we will actually. What is wrong with you? Guys, would you hurry? We're supposed to go in the graveyard. Molly, that's where we start a mystery. Kitty, scared cat, we'll go.
Bye.
Sorry, guys, he's just scared. And remember, if you can't see us in the graveyard, we're so sorry because it is kind of dark out. Can't probably even see us here. Once in a while, you will see us because there's lampposts. But, it's just. There's none in here.
We'll just try our best.
Yeah, we'll try
just
our best.
Just try and listen.
See, you can probably see us because there's a lamppost like right there. Like right there. Please. So let's just go into the graveyard. We heard the banging here last. If we're near someone's grave, he has a lot of lights. I don't want to say the name, but we walked up to that for a game that me, Sinead over there, and her sister were playing. Sorry, Papa couldn't see her early. And we came here and we were pretending that was King's grave that died because of some war and a thing that happened. And we heard banging right near it. So I am kind of a little bit scared to come back. Just a tiny bit. Not a lot. No. I need to figure out where that banging was. It was there just good. But there's no banging. It was probably just a soul trying to get up to God. And sorry if you think we're stuffing our religion down your throat. But it probably was. Because I don't think if he got out, which probably wouldn't happen if he was buried alive, but if he got out, we would have seen like a lot of dirt that fell into the coffin at first because there's tons of just dirt back on top of your coffin. And thank God we're probably back because I think we're getting ready to go. But we're gonna be a beach mount where we live, you know. All around each other, we're all neighbours, so we're not neighbours. Me and Sinead, we're neighbours. She also lives straight across from me, so
straight yeah. Up. Listen up.
But
now.
I don't
straight
know.
Fast.
He was just too scared. But we don't know what happened there. We weren't just hearing it. Like all three of us actually heard the banging, and we ran because we didn't know what was that. And we were just terrified because this church has no wood outside, it's just stone. and a glass.
And trees. But everything like that.
Trees don't sound like that. You scared a cat. We went in and there was no banging. But of course, we would never solve the flipping mystery. But I don't know why I'm saying flipping, flipping, flipping. Anyways, sorry for being so weird. I just turned weird on camera all of a sudden.
So do I.
But that mystery was, we couldn't find out what happened, but we'll try to find out a little bit more about the banging. But here, I'll go to our friend who actually heard it. Hi friend. We're just on YouTube, and do you know the banging we heard when we were playing the game out in the graveyard?
Yeah.
Didn't you hear that?
Yeah.
See guys, we're not just crazy, all three of us heard it. And we're not just putting on this. Because Joseph didn't hear it because he wasn't there. And he was too scared to go in case it would happen again.
I'm not scared, it happened
with
Emma.
Sure, Emma was in the car on her own like plenty of times before. Anyways, we can't wait to like just even do something else. But we'll try to find out that
mystery.
I don't know if you would want to, but I guess we have to know. The hivest is her, by the way. It's not the grass or the tree. She's not that tall. She's kind of small compared to me. Second tallest in my class. Tallest is the boy. I was so close to being the tallest. So you decide to come, Bravo. My. But anyway, he's right there. I'm going to go. Guys, this is what. Yeah, I know. But anyways, if he didn't see us on the graveyard, I'm so sorry. But my face was probably pale because I was actually quite scared about that banging. But of course, wasn't real. Probably not. As I said, like 3 or 4 times, we will try to find out the rest of that mystery, or even get
when
more.
When we do, we'll let you guys know.
Or even get more clues. And if there's another mystery, we'll tell you straight away. And I already said leave a like if you like that song. So if you love all three, if you love all three of these things that I'm going to say, please subscribe if you want to see me and Sinead more often. Because Sinead's the crazy one. I'm the one that has the camera nearly the whole time. Or documentary, you probably can't see us here. But subscribe if you like us. If you don't, okay, I'm usually okay with the haters. The haters gonna hate anyways. As I was going to say, see, that's the Sinead I'm talking about. She's just the crazy one.
Get like 500 likes.
I think that by probably 200 likes, and we can push up to 500. 200 would be great, and please subscribe if you want to meet Jade.
8 subscribers would be the best in the whole world.
Why, how much do you have now?
8.
Wow. Okay. Okay guys, so we're gonna leave it right here. So I'm Caroline on his channel. He just opened the phone. That's an edge game here, right? Bye guys, please give a like.
And any messages we find, we will send it to YouTube.